Hey guys, welcome to the tutorial. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Terabox account online from your PC. And now let's start right in. Now to sign into your Terabox account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar click over there and type in terabox.com like this and hit on enter. And then you'll be directed to the home page of the Terabox like this. And after you land on the home page of the Terabox, you can see there is the login panel available at the right side of the screen. You can choose to log in with your Google, with your Facebook and your Apple IDs from over here respectively. Let's click on those. If you click on these buttons, a similar login page to log into your Facebook or your Apple or your Google IDs will open like this. And after you log into your Google ID or your Facebook ID or your Apple IDs respectively from these portals, you will be able to sign into the Terabox account with your Google or your Facebook or your Apple ID. Or if you want to log into your Terabox account with your custom phone number or your email, you can see the phone number or email button available over here. Click on that, which is the phone number or email, and a similar panel to sign into your Terabox account with your phone number or your email will open. Enter your email over here. And after that, after entering your number, click on send code, and the code will be sent to your mobile number which you have just entered over here, and enter the verification code over here. And after that, you will be able to click on the login button, or the login button will be available to you. And after entering your number and the verification code, click on login. You'll be signed into your Terabox account with your phone number or similarly with the email, into your email address like this. And after that, enter your password. And after entering your email and your password, you can see the login button is available for us. But if you have forgotten your password, you can see there is the forgot password button available over here. Click on forgot your password and you'll be redirected to a procedure where you can reset or retrieve your Terabox account password. With that being said, guys, after entering your email and your password, click on login and then you'll be signed into your Terabox account from over here. Or you can just simply click on the scan the QR code to log in. Click on the scan QR code and a QR code will be available to you, and you can see if you have signed into your Terabox account on your mobile, and there is the interface of the mobile just at the side of the QR code, and it shows you where you can open the scanner from your mobile or your phone. And after you have opened your Terabox on your phone, tap on this icon which is shown over here on the panel, and with that scanner, scan this QR code and you'll be signed into your Terabox account as similar to your mobile device. And guys, this is how you sign into your Terabox account with these platforms. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.